mula naman kasi talaga sa umpisa pa, yun talaga ang bias ng ating Pangulo. Mula ng kanyang kampanya, masyado niyang binibigyan ng diin, no? Yung drug war niya. At hanggang sa siya ay iluklok, yun talaga ang tutok niya. We can understand na yun talaga ang kanyang bias. So that's why he has devoted a lot of time, no, during his sona about the issue. But sa tingin kasi natin, kailangan mas tutukan siguro talaga yung pandemic response. At while we understand that the president, no, has bias really, no, sa drug war, and he has been emphasizing that, no, since day one of his presidency. But we also wanted to hear a more detailed report on the pandemic response and what, no, we intend to do in the next in the succeeding months, no, towards the end of the term. At hindi lang naman po yun, mahalaga ding makita din natin kung ano yung mga maiiwang mga naumpisahan ang ating Pangulo para sa susunod na administrasyon, lalo na sa usapin ng recovery, no, ng economy. Mahalaga yung pagbalik ng normalcy, pagbalik ng mga negosyo, ng mga industriya, no, at pagbalik ng mga trabaho. We expected that there would be a detailed, no, a presentation in the SONA. But on the part of Congress, we will do what we can po, no, especially on legislations that are intended, no, to revive the economy and you know, create jobs, no, restore normalcy. Napakahirap po, napakalaking challenge nito because this is really something that is unprecedented. But somehow, Congress have to work really hard, no, para tingnan kung anong pwedeng gawin in the next succeeding months.